Being under lockdown has never been this much fun. We're back in Doom Eternal. I have a feeling we're on a mission to get our super shotgun. What's this guy doing? Uh-oh. I have a feeling this is going to be bad news once we use this altar thing. Excuse me. It looks like one of the... Oh, what the hell? It's got spikes in there. So it's like one of the demon dudes that we've been fighting, killing, but it looks like he's juiced up. It looks a lot bigger than the others. Oh shit, do we play as him? Are we the demon? Successful. You are now in control. Oh! You may use it to reclaim your property. Oh, I didn't see this coming. Holy shite! Play as the Revenant. That's what he's called. Take that, demon! Oh, whoa! Oh, we can't do glory kills, I don't think. I don't know, I've never played as one of the demons before, like... Oh, man! This guy's pretty powerful. Oh, now it's on cooldown. Should have used that on him. It don't matter, really. Pretty strong. So this must be what multiplayer is like when you play as one of the demon dudes. So I haven't played multiplayer yet, but I'm definitely looking forward to it. This is strange because I've never played as a demon dude before. This is the first for me. So unfortunately that powerful like rocket thing is on cooldown now. I didn't really... Alright, so now we got it here. We press F to do it. Sorry, I'm a bit clumsy right now because I haven't played as this guy before, so that thing I missed! Damn it! So the laser thing is super powerful. The twin rockets, or the rocket barrage I should say. You can see there, it's called the rocket barrage. That! See? Pretty powerful. Man, I gotta play multiplayer, because if this is like, I'm pretty sure this is what playing as demons would be like. It's gonna be fun as. Oh yeah. Oh yeah! The shotgun comes down! Let's go claim that shit! It's so cool, like you get this jetpack thing. Shotgun. We could have probably got the shotgun as Doom Guy. We didn't need to play as a demon, but that was like awesome, I'm not complaining. Cool feature in the game to give us a bit of a sneak peek into what playing a demon is like. What now? I bet you the demon turns against the Doom Guy. Oh, that's nice. There you go, Master. I got it for you. Alright. So, he's still like in a trance state. I bet you all saw that coming. I had that planned as soon as I sort of had a feeling we'd have the option to either kill him or not. Let's go see what this thing can do. Okay, so meat hook. Ah! I see. I think... Take that chainsaw. I think you can shoot your shotgun as you're... using the meat hook, but... In that instance, I did it! Ah. Alright, I think we probably have to crack all of these open. Nice. Oh man, look at that! Two shots with a super shotgun and those things are dead! Don't even need your grenades or your sticky bombs anymore. What's behind door number three? One of these big guys! Man, three shots it took to just kill him. I didn't even have to shoot the weak spots, those cannons. Man, super shotgun, I love this thing. Door number four. Blood punch. Blood punch death. Instant death. Door number five. Oh, not these two. What a terrible combination. Oh, I didn't expect this. Oh, get away. Those arachnoid things, these guys are so annoying. They do so much damage. And these guys that can like lunge at you, they do a lot of damage too, but they're not quite as annoying. Alright. Arachnoids at the moment are the most annoying for me. The most hated. I hate them the most. Burn, baby, burn. So with these guys, you gotta use the plasma gun, and they blow up, their shields blow up. Alright, what's behind the next door? I think, is this the final door? Oh, man! Oh, wow. Killed him pretty quickly. These guys are really annoying. They're slippery. These, serpent-like things. Get away. Oh, I thought we got him. What the hell? I'm gonna really start liking this meat hook. I tell you, meat hook, very cool. I think there might be one more door. Yay, monkey bars! Such a cool game. What other game has monkey bars? Alright, enough goofing around. Last door. Oh, those guys, when you shoot them, they just explode. They go flying and they explode, so it's good to try and push them into packs of enemies or big enemies.
All cultist base personnel, please destroy this lair.
Got some secrets here.
The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Yippee! Chicka chicka dumbo! Sentinel armor, floppy disk, retrieved. Alright, so that is how we get the super shotgun in Doom Eternal. Ladies and gentlemen, if you want to see more Doom, it's very important that you give me a thumbs up, leave me a comment down below, and I will deliver. At the moment, not many people watching the creepy guy right here playing Doom Eternal, so not too sure how much more videos I'll be releasing on Doom Eternal. If there was ever an important time to show some interest, it's right now. Otherwise, I still love you all. Stay tuned to the channel to watch whatever content may come out. Obviously, lots of Diablo 3 stuff. I've got movie reviews in the works, trailer reactions. We're talking creepy classics like horror movies that I've really enjoyed throughout my childhood and still enjoy to this day. Still focusing on Stephen King movies that I want to review. And of course, I'm going to be doing top 5, top 10 movies that you must watch while in lockdown. Stay safe, spread the love. Can't wait to see you all again real soon.